y'all, I'm bringing my kids to the barbershop. But I know I cannot be the only female, especially a single mama, who hate bringing their kids to the barbershop. Oh, I hate it. I hate it. I hate just sitting in there and it's only men in there. That just be staring at you most of the time. I hate taking my kids to the barbershop, but I love getting their hair cut. This is why they need a daddy. This is exactly why they need a father. I was about to be a real mad bitch because I thought I lost $100, child. For all them people that be like, oh, somebody needed it more than you did, I don't want to hear it. They didn't help me get my money. And $100 is a lot of money. Ooh, I'm glad I found it, because baby, I was about to be a mad motherfucker. Look at all this traffic. Early in the morning. Don't make no sense. People ain't got no jobs and no lives no more. Next stop. Child, we on the road today, child. All this traveling. We at the car wash because my baby needs to get clean because he's a bit dirty. He haven't been washed in a while. So why not treat my vehicle like I treat my children? Let's see. Which one do I want today? $13. Okay. Give me my change. Thank you so much. Oh, I don't need a receipt. Let's get it. Let's go. I'm out here, child. I'm out here reversing so I can vacuum up. Of course, it would be another car coming interrupt what I got going on. Now, how am I going to get in there?
We don't.
I'm trying to vacuum my car, but all these cars that was behind me coming. And I'm trying to go around before this lady get out. Look, look how this lady looking. She looking like why? Oh, it's the he. He looking like why? Cause I forgot to turn right here. That's why. And what you gonna do about it? And what you gonna do about it? Now, where the question is, where I'm gonna vacuum my car at? Cause all these people literally side by side. Guess I'm gonna go right here, man. It's not even no room.
What about back there?
They closed them off. I don't know why they closed them off, but
there's no open.
Bingo! Gotta vacuum this baby out. If I would have showed y'all the before and after, child, y'all wouldn't even much. It wasn't really that bad, but y'all know when you have kids, they mess up and dirty up everything that you have, especially your vehicle. And every time you turn around, you finding food, even though they ain't supposed to eat in your car, that you finding food and drinks and candy wrappers and child, all kind of stuff. But it's looking much better. It's looking much better. So the outside looks good, the inside looks good. I feel good. Thank God for that. But I'm sure enough tired, child. I'm tired. I just been running and running and running since I got up this morning. So I'm about to go back home for a few hours, pack up and get ready for my weekend. But yeah, that's a little bit of my day so far. So I'm gonna take my tired ass home, child. I feel like I went to work today, even though I did not go to work today. I didn't wake up to sign up for this knowing I wasn't going to work today. Child, I'm out of breath and hot. What I said, every time y'all get in the car, the first thing y'all do, what is the first thing y'all supposed to do? Do everybody have on their seatbelts?
Yeah.
Cause what?
So, first two.
Okay. This is how my truck look after I got it washed. It looks so good. He all nice and clean. Clean and nice. You gotta treat your vehicles like you treat your children, child. This is another child.